Howdy y'all, my name is Bryce. I'm coming at you with some Escapists 2. Yeah, that's right. If y'all have been watching our main channel, you know that we've been playing some multiplayer of the Escapists 2. We're still playing this press build because the game doesn't release until, I believe, August 22nd. So we got a week or two until that happens. So I decided I would play a single player series of this as well because I've been having a whole bunch of fun playing this. And I figured y'all could help me learn some things to bring over to the multiplayer series. And also, I wanted to check out this new map, so why don't we go ahead and check out Rattlesnake Springs? I don't think they've added any more yet, no, because for the press build, they just have two of them. Let's go ahead and jump in. New game. Rattlesnake Springs, empty. We're just going to be using the standard sets of characters. Let's randomize them a little bit. Oh, wow. Doesn't look like a lot of prisoners. Looks like a ton of guards. That's a lot more guards than I expected. Wow. Interesting. Okay. Play mode local. Let's start the game. All right. Prutze. Howdy, partner. Welcome to the most secure fort you'll ever set your eyes on. Oh, dang. I just wanted to skip the text. Oh, we share cells. Interesting. Let me just check my desk. Let me check his desk. We get up at 5? We get up at 5. Okay. Interesting. Oh, man, this is a weird... Oh, wrong way. This is a very weird layout. Wow. A lot of metal detectors. Interesting. Okay, we're here. Yeah, there's only like 8 of us, and there's tons of guards. Hey, Cinnamon Toast Ken, what's up, buddy?
Pull it together, people.
Check the map real quick. Wow.
The incident yesterday will not be repeated. See if this noose fits.
Oh, goodness. That's a threat. So I think what we're going to need to do is we're going to definitely need to be really starting out by learning this new layout.
The following scum are due a cell toss.
Wrong button. Riding in Bindal and someone else. All right, give me your quest, buddy. No, you. There we go. Just grab all the quests that we can. I'll figure them out as I move along. All right, we're heading to lunch or breakfast. Okay. Right now, I'm just going to quickly, like I said, we're gonna take our little time. Wow, only 8 prisoners. This is so different from the other one. The other one has like twice as many prisoners and only a handful of guards. This is a much harder level just by basic numbers. Get a cookie from a desk. Okay, can do that. What do you want? Uh-oh. Someone's mad at midnight snack. Okay. Oh boy. Cinnamon Toast Ken's not having the best of luck. All right, I'm gonna check the map real quick. Let's look around. We've got maintenance room, painting job, woodworking job. I'd love that one. Waste disposal job. There's our visitor's room. Our cell is over here. So if we want, we could try and dig all the way beyond the gate there. It might be a strategy worth doing. All right, what do we got? Job time. All right, where's the job board? Man, I'm going to have to be really careful about contraband because there's a lot more, going this way. There's a lot more, what do you call them? Metal detectors than I was used to. Is it here? Is this the room? Okay. Oh, yeah, this is the, okay. Woodworking. What do I need for that one? Cinnamon Toast Ken's got it. I need 30, 40. Okay, that's what I want because I would like to get a whole bunch of timber so I can make a whole bunch of braces. That's really good for digging underground. I'm going to sit here and get my little 10 bucks, and then I'm going to go work on questing.
Don't you be eyeballing me.
All right, calm down.
I got things to do.
All right, thank you, sir. Let's check our quest real quick. What do we have? The wet bandit. I'd love to see the look on Martin's face if he flooded their toilet. Easy. Billy has been a constant pest ever since I arrived here. I'm tired of looking over my shoulder and being the victim. It's time for action. All right, so I gotta beat somebody up, get a cookie from a desk, find an energy drink, locate a cake. All right, we're gonna get rid of the beat the bully. I don't feel like beating anybody up just yet. Don't want to start too many fights. Oh, cool. There's a door right here. Is this the showers? Oh, wow. You're not getting contraband into any of those rooms. All right, so where is... Where's this? Hold on. The wet bandit. That's the one I want. Aha! Martin's room is here. Let's quickly grab something out of Cinnamon Toast Ken's desk. Hopefully nobody sees me here. What? Spurs? Tubing? Art paints? Okay. Okay, cool. Making sure they couldn't see me here. Oops. Come on. Flush this. I figured paint would do it. All right. Now I'm going to check a couple of other rooms while we're waiting here. That dude's got a plunger. Why ain't you doing your thing? All right, what do we got? Handkerchiefs, books, okay. Nothing to look for at the moment. Ooh, all right, what's the next time? Is it free time? There's some timber. Tub of glue, take that. Exercise time. All right, let me quickly go throw this stuff in my inventory here. Billy's desk. Ooh, I got to make sure I don't have it on me. Nope, this way. Nope, come on. All right. All right, let's get to exercising. Gotta get swole anyways. I need to build up my intellect, though, it seems. But if we do both, getting swole and... oh, what the heck? What happened there? What? Why did that stop? What's going on? The thing's being weird. I can't get the... That's so weird. Oh, no, there's an error going on. This is a problem. Aw, dang. I can't see the little thing for it. Y'all see that, huh? That's a bit of an error. Oh, no, and I punched somebody. Oh, jeez. Oh, no. Run away, Prootsie. Run away. Get that guy beat up. Sorry, buddy. Let's just run you back by him. There you go. That's really odd. It's not letting me do it. Oh, gosh. I'm sorry. Oh, come on. That's messed up. That's an unfortunate bug. Well, hopefully I can get that sorted, because if I can't build up my stats, then I'm going to be in trouble. So I'm going to quickly try to restart the game while we're sitting here on this bed, recovering our health. I'm going to try and restart it, and we'll be right back. All right, I've restarted the game. Let's see if I can... Oh, I'm getting a desk search. That's no good. Let's see if I can work out now, huh? There we go. Whoa, that's weird. What's going on with this? This is a very different one. So do I hit it when it's in there? I think I hit it while it's in that zone. Either way, I definitely just was able to work out my stats, so I think it was just a little glitch. I restarted the game. Everything's good to go. Cool. Perfect. So now while I shower, where's the book room? Social room's right there. Okay. I'd like to go and read if I can. Get up my intellect. Oh, are there no books? Oh, no. How am I going to get smart? Ah, here we go. Library. Let's go to the library. I still got to do some of these quests, but like I said, the first thing I would like to do is I would like to get my stats up, and then maybe, just maybe, I can find a way to get that woodworking job, because if I can build up a whole bunch of wood, I can build braces, and we could try and dig our way out of here if we also make ourselves some shovels or pickaxes or something like that, because with this many guards, it's going to be tricky. I'm also worried a little bit about us having to share a room with someone else. Hopefully they don't get angry at us for trying to like break out. Hopefully Martin's all bored with us, because I think we're sharing with Martin, aren't we? Ooh boy. All right, here we go. All right, could do a little rest. Oh no, lunchtime? Perfect, right as I ran out of energy. So I think we're now smart enough to take the woodworking job. I'm just gonna have to get it from somebody. Gonna have to knock him out. I think it's Cinnamon Toast Ken, right? So, sorry, Cinnamon Toast Ken. Once I get swole, you're getting knocked out before tomorrow. Alright, I got a couple people in here for quests, so once I get my energy up, I'm gonna see if any of them has a delivery quest that I can quickly run around and do in here. And then maybe we'll do quests next, next free hour. Instead of working out, we'll probably go around looking for, quest-related stuff. Roll the toilet paper for that person. Okay. So then I need to beat somebody up. Get the knuckle duster and the energy module. All right, well, we did our job. Let's leave. Let's go start stealing from some rooms. I'm also going to try and gather a couple of bed sheets to put along our... don't check me out here. I'm fine. What time is it? Roll call. Dang. All right. I'm here. Okay, so I got to remember to go around this thing from time to time if I need to avoid... detection. Man, this map is so much different. Alright, while we're here and they're talking, let's look around some more. Dog kennels over there. Okay, what is this up here? Oh, looks like this is a security gate here, so that's where you go through into the next zone. Let's check underground. Alright, so here's my cell. So if we just go straight out this way, it's gonna take a while of digging. Long, long time. But I think we can do it. Don't blame the heat. I do need to also work up my energy skills, the fitness. Shake down this for today.
Jess and Billy.
The other thing I should work should think about working on is making myself some armored, some armor, basically. Oh, they have two job times?
Oh,
that's interesting. All right, well, let's go get our 10 bucks then. Might as well. But, twice a day, huh? Well, that's good. So at the 1400 time, I'm gonna write this down actually. At 14, we have job time number two. And so that's when I am gonna knock Cinnamon Toast Ken out. Apologies, Ken. No hard feelings, hopefully. Let's read a little bit more. Man, another desk search. Wow. Figure I might as well read a little bit more, get our intellect up. And like I said, once I can get to the point where I can make some armor, that'll be really nice. I'll make armor, and we'll get ourselves a nice weapon. We're gonna have to get the Knuckle Duster anyways for this quest. So maybe before I complete the quest, I will use it to beat up Ken and get that job from him. And then other than that, pickaxe, shovel, we want to make a multi-tool if we can. So it's going to be a lot of stuff we got to get. So because this map is so much more tricky, we're going to be careful. I could also look around for some other potential ways out. We don't have to dig our way out. I think digging is probably going to be the most straightforward, but it could be some other strategy that would work out for us well. So we could potentially try and get in. Disguise and maybe leave out the front door. You know what I mean? Let's go ahead and shower. Come on. There we go. Get our energy back. It's a pretty good way of getting your energy back, it seems. Taking a shower. So if I just start searching these cells, I think I'll be in a good position as long as I don't get in trouble. And I bet you we've got more free time after this job time? Or is it going to be exercise time? I'm not sure. But either way, let's just go ahead. Gotta get this anyways for the quest. Give me that and that. What time is it? Shower time. Okay, I'm gonna grab this as well. I'll get there in just a little bit. Don't worry. I'm not saying don't worry to y'all. I'm saying don't worry to the cops who are probably mad at me for not being there quite yet. Where is my desk? All right, let's put these away, these away. Put these in the hidden spot. Okay. So the reason that I'm holding on to glue is in case I want to try and make some paper mache. I think you can make paper mache. Can you also make putty? I'm not exactly sure. But the paper mache is a good tool to have. But I should also look into making putty if I can find plastics and things to make putty. Are things different? I just realized I should be checking my crafting thing. There might be entirely different sets of items that you make depending on the world that you're in. Well, here's our plated inmate outfit. We need duct tape, we need level 60 intelligence, and we need our sheet of metal. That we can do. Where is the putty? Here's the putty. Key molds. You need a key and a mold. How do we make the putty, though? Here it is. Talcum powder, and it looks like toothpaste? Oh, easy. All right, dinner time. Let's go. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. But yeah, I'm gonna definitely need to get bigger, buffer, and stronger to take on whatever this quest is. I'm here, calm down. Oof, man, they get mad so quickly. Okay, so if it's just talcum powder and toothpaste, that's pretty easy to find as well. If we make ourselves a bunch of putty, I might think about trying to snag myself an officer's outfit or something. We are by no means experts in this game at all. I've been playing it, you know, when I get the opportunity. I've been having a lot of fun playing it, but we're all definitely novices. We don't have money. 35 bucks, that ain't bad. Having two job times a day is not bad. We gonna have a third one? I wonder. Free time! Okay, so. Like I said, let's get our intel up to 60. I know I had talked about wanting to search more cells, but I think if I get my intel up to 60 and I can make the armor, that'll be a good first step. I'll have to... Oh, you know what I just realized, though? Is the armor going to get detected on metal detectors, which are, like, everywhere? I might need to beat somebody up, get their outfit, and use that to make my armor. It's going to be tricky. Maybe when I beat up Cinnamon Toast Ken, we'll take his outfit as well. I'll have to be really quick, though, on taking his stuff from him. I'm going to have to find a way to, like, I don't know, like, set him aside. It's going to be tricky. It's hard to get the jobs from people, I've found. But if I can, like, beat him up in a sneaky place and then maybe duct tape him away. So, like, here's Ken right here. Got to find a way to get that job from him. Get him angry at the, or get the cops angry at him. Maybe try and get him to punch me in front of a cop. Oh, this music, y'all. It's intense. But either way, even if I don't get the woodworking job, we can still move forwards towards that that goal. All right. All right, so this is in my... Oh, that's right. Okay. So I'm going to go in here. Again, just kind of... Grab one. Oh, there it is. Spittoon is a weapon. Interesting. We'll grab the broom head, too. Now let's grab this stuff. Oh, make sure I don't hold it in my hand. Pillowcase, tin of paint, soap. Okay, let's grab some bed sheets. Okay, oh, fine. Okay, so this is my room, right? Let's go ahead and start getting this going, huh? It's going to be a useful thing for us to have. Okay. Oh, I keep hitting F. I don't know why I keep hitting F. All right, hide this. Put this away. Grab both of these. We're just going to cover this whole place. Hopefully, they don't get too angry about this. All right, so now our bedroom is looking good. Let's grab the other item that we need for this quest. Okay, we need this. Ooh, we definitely need the tube of toothpaste. Cool. Now, am I supposed to combine these things together? The energy module and the knuckle duster? Craft the super knuckle duster. What is that? Super knuckle duster? What? Oh my gosh, that's incredible. Let's go ahead and put that away. Let's put these away. Tube of glue is actually not contraband, so I can leave that in here. We have talcum and we have tube of toothpaste, so we can make one thing of putty. So we could try stealing a guard outfit and a key as well. But I'm going to have to figure out a way of beating up a cop, which is going to be a tough choice for us. Okay, but we're going to have... So beat Jenkins with the super knuckle duster. That's our next goal. Or I have a couple of the other quests. Maybe I should do some of these really quickly. These are easy ones. Just go and find the item. Give them to the dude, get some money, then we can start working on getting some contraband. Wood, yeah. Files, nails, duct tape, all that stuff. What a sorry bunch of outlaws. Whew, man, this is intense. The lucky victims of today's shakedowns are... Jenkins and Jess. Oh boy. All right, let's go. I need to always make sure to just, like, out of habit, I should go around just in case, you know what I mean? For fear that that I might accidentally have something on me. I'm in. All right, let's rest. Cool. Rest until morning. All right, we're up. Who's my roommate? Billy. Billy's my roommate. Oh, I think it's Cinnamon Toast Ken and Martin are living together. That's cute. All right, just looking around the different areas, kind of... As I move around this perimeter, what's down here? There's a gray door. There's a couple of gray doors. Okay. Wonder if I could beat up a cop, get a gray key. I'm moving. Get a gray key and just walk through the front door. Maybe. I might try that. So a couple of different options we could try. And, like, there's no snipers out this way. So if you could get out the front door, then you'd be good to go. But I gotta get the gray key. I don't know if the gray key is, like, a... Maybe that's, like, only, like, certain guys have it. You know what I mean? But there are also so many cops. I'd have to find one, like, way out in the middle of nowhere to do that. Where are we at? Breakfast time. Okay. Let's go check it off our list. And then I'm going to go work on quest-related stuff. I think that'll be a good idea. All right, I got my check mark. Let's get a move on. Don't worry, I'm fine. Okay. It's looking a little bit choppy on my screen, if I'm honest. Oh. Okay, so where's this cake? Or this cookie, rather. Oh, what? It's all the way up in contraband land. Not a chance. We got to, we're gonna have to get a different quest. All right, lost property. Where's this one? Ah, okay, cool. That's just down in someone's room. Do 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 do. Okay, it's in here. Give me the goods. The cake, energy drink, that stuff, talcum powder. Ooh, all this stuff is pretty good, honestly. And a lot of those are for different quests. Job time! Alright. I don't have any contraband, so I should feel fine. Oh. Oh, that person that got knocked out, that's one of the ones I need to give stuff to. I guess I'll go give it to him in a second. Goodness, let's, get our points here. Alright, so, am I going to be able to be confident enough to try and beat up Cinnamon Toast Ken before 1400? That's going to be a tricky one. It's going to be a tricky one. Oh boy. All right. Did our job. Got our check mark. Got our money. Let's go find this dude up here. Oh, he's... Oh, okay. Gray door is fine. Or whatever color that door is. Hey, buddy. There you go. Now, what are the other quests that I have? I have a cake that I need to give to somebody. I need to give that to Martin. Where's Martin? He's all the way up there. Okay. Hello, Officer Wood. I don't mean no bother to you, Officer Wood. No bother at all. All right, Martin. Where you at, bro? Oh, quit heading the way I wasn't going. Come on. There you are. Don't go in the showers. There you go. All right. What else we got? Lost property. Find Jess's roll of toilet paper. I found your roll of toilet paper, Jess. You're very welcome. Okay, so we got ourselves a lot of money. 105, I guess not a lot, but some. You there. Jenkins, what you got? All right, let's grab... I can't grab that yet. All right, we'll grab this. Move along. It's always good to have a file. Put away the talcum. Put away that. Okay, and we have a circuit board. I should hide that. Goodness. Okay, I'm feeling all right with that stuff. All right. Now. Map. What's next? Job time or free time? Exercise time. All right. Let's get more swole. Oh, no, it's doing the bug again. Oh, man. That's not good. Okay, this is a problem. This is a problem. All right, well, was I there? I got my check mark off. That's fine, I guess. We'll just not worry about that. I will restart the game at some point here in a bit so we can do that, but I'm not too worried about our stats at the moment. Okay, definitely take those. Those are really good. Let's check, these guys' stuff. Just got sodas are good. Jar of ink might be useful. Okay, so now I gotta start getting a little creative because I don't have any more extra space. Let's take this out real quick. Let's put this away. Let's go ahead and... Oh, if I could get one more of these, it'd be great. Well, let's put all this stuff away real quick. Hopefully... Put this away. And I am actually going to do this as well. Sorry about this, Billy. Just in case. Ooh, let's take that. Let's take that. Oh, my goodness. Okay. So... Wow. Okay, let's go ahead and take this and this. Put that. Okay, and let me craft the putty real quick. It's probably considered... No, it's not. It's not contraband. Cool. All right, so that's something. Now, if I can find myself another file, I can start working towards some other stuff. Left a mug somewhere. No, that's like way up in contraband land. Ain't no way I'm going out there. Not yet, at least. I don't have the stuff for it. Okay. Now, as far as the Beat the Bully quest, how much am I going to get for doing that quest? Beat up Jenkins with the Super Knuckle Duster. Where is Jenkins? Jenkins is in there getting swole at the moment. We could try it. We could try it. Where's he at? Still in there. Still getting swole. Come on, Jenkins. Get your butt out here. Ah, Jenkins is just getting ripped. Alright. Well, while we wait, let's continue to search people's desks. So like I said, if I can find a nail file, another one, then that could be useful. I should also be looking for some more. Oh, there we go. Double glue, take that as well. Oh, and a banana. Always take food, in my opinion, because that gives you more stuff to work with at night as far as energy is concerned. Is that contraband? Oh, I thought I said it was contraband. I was like, what are you talking about? It's a frippin' banana. Okay, now let's make some things. So, with this and this, I can now make... Oh, don't do that. Let's craft little snippers. Okay, so let's put those away. Put this back away. Put that away. All right, so now we just have an extra piece of timber there. That's fine. Let's get rid of this. Put that away. Okay. All right, I need to get to lunchtime real quick. Billy, let me go on your desk. Oh, no. And I haven't seen anywhere where I could actually find, what do you call them? Vents or anything either. I've seen a couple of spots where there might be some. But I think there's a lot less in this area. Okay, so after lunch, I should really try and I'm here. I should really try and go for the Cinnamon Toast Ken beatdown if we want to try it. Might be difficult. He might be stronger than us. I feel like the other characters often are. Find him a razor blade and he'll give me some coins. Okay. Oh, and this person's knocked out. It's fine. I wasn't trying nothing. I weren't trying nothing. Don't worry about me. Alright, got 55 bucks. I could get another thing. I honestly don't know if I need snippers, but I guess having them is probably useful. It's roll call. Gotcha. Dang. So that's going to actually be tricky. Now I think about it. No, I'm not trying to talk to the officer. I'm trying to talk to Martin. Flood the toilet. Of Billy, that's my toilet. I don't want to flood my own toilet. Sup, right on all. Hey, also Jenkins toilet. There's a lot of wet bandit quests here. A lot of toilet flooding as a means for... ooh, medic outfit. Do that as well. Who wants a mouthful of buckshot? I don't have a weapon on me. Okay, can I move along now? I got my check mark. Hopefully I can. Where's my spot? I think I can because those guys are all out there as well, so. Alright, can I get my weapon just in time? So where is Ken? Oh, he's in there already. Dang. All right, it is what it is. All right, here we go. Wonder if the minigame is still messed up or if I'll actually be able to mess with it. Thank you for my money. Let's go try building up our intellect if we can. Otherwise, we're going to go exploring a little bit, stealing a couple of things, and... Yeah, messed up. Yeah, doesn't work. That's really unfortunate that keeps happening. Alright. Yo, Ken, get your butt out here, man. I'd like to beat you up and make you lose your job. Can't do it, though. Dang. Oh, you can see that there is a vent cover thing above that. I wonder if... Let me check the map real quick. Vent 1. Oh, there's definitely a vent system. Oh, interesting. Floor 2. There's a second floor. Oh, neat. I love my job, says Ken. All right, Ken. All right, what am I looking for? It's telling me to go over there, but I don't need to. Locate the medic outfit for Jess. That's easy. Got it. Let's grab that. I need to flood some toilets. Okay. Now, which toilets do I need to flood? Two wet bandits quests. My own and someone else's. Ugh. Sorry, Billy. And you don't get any sheets either. You made somebody angry, alright? It's your own problem. Gosh darn it. Hey, Martin. Get rid of this sheet of paper before you're caught with it. No worries, buddy. It's going right in your own toilet. Wait. Oh, it's somewhere else. What do I have to do? Shower time. Okay, I gotta put stuff away. I got my a weapon on me. I don't want that setting off the alarm there. Medic outfit should be fine. Let me She wants to look the part. Okay. Hopefully the medic outfit doesn't set off the alarm. I'm here. Okay, don't worry. Goodness. Did it. Okay. Ooh, Ken's getting beat up. Or he's fighting somebody. I can't tell. Oh, boy. My goodness. Oh, dear. Ken's no joke, man. Ken's no joke. Gotta find an inmate outfit now. Okay. All right, well, we did our shower time. While she's there, let's go get it done. All right. Grab that. Oh, I need that sheet of paper destroyed for Martin as well. No, I can't fix it. All right, it's dinner time. All right, we'll be right there. Just a moment. Don't worry about me. Just ruining some things for people. Ooh, a new customization item unlocked. All right. All right, so now we should have a good amount of money. I need to find... If we're not going to be able to steal the job from Ken, it's going to be tough, but it's not impossible. Okay, who do I have this quest for? Not that quest, but this one. A fashion victim. Oh, Jess, there you go. And what other quests we got? Wet Bandit, another one. Flood Jenkins' toilet, waste management, destroy Martin Littlewood's paperclip. Okay, I can do that. I got another fashion victim quest for me? Perfect. How are we doing on money? Sheet of metal would be good. Wood would also be really good. Let's get that. Okay. It's free time? Perfect. Jenkins. Don't have enough. Okay. Let's start making some more things. Oh man, we're getting close to like where it's. I'm definitely running out of space. Ooh, cushioned inmate outfit is something I actually have to get for the quest. Really good. Okay. Let's grab this. Craft. Where is. It's not a shovel. Oh, it's a. I need a handle. Dang. Okay. So let's get rid of this. Let's put that away. Don't need this. Put that away. Oh, I got so much stuff. Okay, lots of duct tape. If I had more files, that would work out pretty well for me. So, let's go grab this cushioned inmate outfit. Let's get that for Jess. And actually, I might hold on to it. Because that's exactly what I was looking for fighting. Okay. Oh boy. Really hope I don't get in much trouble. I could give it to her, I'd get money, but I think that this thing is actually worth way more to me than it is to this quest line. Alright, really starting to run out of space. Really starting to run out of space. Let's take some tub of glue. Let's make some paper mache. Just in case. Oop, that's also bad for me to have. That's fine. Okay. Oh, now what am I? Locate cushion inmate? Yeah, we're gonna get rid of that quest. Okay, now waste management. Destroy Martin Littlewood's... thing. Oh, what do you want? Jess? Got a Flood Harlow cell. Perfect. Love me some great pranks. Great pranks! Where's Littlewood's desk? There we go. So I'm gonna take his paperclip, and I can maybe use that to flood Harlow's toilet as well. It's like a twofer. Got a couple things I can throw in that toilet. Do a twofer. It's a twofer! Okay, here we go. Throw away this, and we'll throw away this as well. Flushed. Those all went down. Incredible. Let's get all this down there as well, then. If this also makes its way down the toilet, I'm gonna do... Okay, good. All right. So, we got a little bit more free time left. Let's see if the bug wanted to fix itself. It did not. Okay. So, that ain't gonna work out for us. What up, Littlewood? Beat up and bind Billy. I could actually do that. How much money is that gonna get me? Because he is... Oh, psh, no. Not for 25. He's my roommate. That's going to cause me trouble. All right, Martin. I don't know why you're so rude to Billy. Make Stazik Igrazik lose the waste disposal job. All right, it's roll call time. It's really hard to get people to lose their jobs. You have to, like, pick the right exact time. Now, here's the thing. If I get someone to lose their job, I might also get thrown in, like... You know, trouble for it. Get a dead rat from a desk, gross. So, like, with Cinnamon Toast Ken, I might try and, like, fight him so I can get him to lose his job. I'll probably get in trouble, too, just because it's so hard to, like, find people when you need to. And then, you know, I lose the day, too, but at least that gets the thing down.
All right, who's due with Sail Toast?
Jess and Cinnamon Toast Can. Uh-oh. All right. Billy. I need... Oh, there's badges. Interesting. So you have to, like, show your badge, maybe? Wow, I didn't even think about that. That's awesome. The state of that... I know, right, Billy? It sucks. I don't even know how this could have happened in our own room. Sucks that your sheets are the ones that were used to clog that toilet, too. I can't believe that happened, you know? It's crazy. Is there a way to look at the schedule? I forget when first job time is. Oh, gosh. Oh! Ken's getting beat up. Maybe he'll lose his job on his own. Maybe I don't have to help him. We'll see. Alright. What are y'all selling? I'm looking for... crowbars is what I'm looking for. Or a nail file. Nail file would be good. Or a tool handle. That would also work out. Here's Stazik. Looks like the medical staff will be busy today. Oh boy. There's Ken. Alright, so that was a pretty... Oh, what do we do first? Isn't it like exercise time first thing in the morning? I think it's like breakfast, exercise. Okay. I'm gonna have to like start writing this down. This is like a little, cause it's so different from the other one that I'm having to like figure this out. So it's 5 o'clock is wake up, roll call. And then 6 o'clock is brekkie. Okay. Let's see. Oh snap. Man, Ken's always getting in fights, bro. You don't play around. Hal's got a hammer and a tool handle. Billy's got crowbars. Oh, Billy, you beautiful beast. Now, do I have a quest that I can get from any of these guys? Beat the bully. We're keeping those knuckle dusters. Those are for me. That's what that comes down to. Stazik, what's up? Cause a scene at exercise time, and I can take my sweet time with it. For 20? I don't know. I'd rather not start too much. Oh, Ken's getting beat up. Some damage has been repaired. Job time. Whoa! Yes! Ken got knocked out. He's not going to make it to his job. Awesome. Didn't even have to do much. Can I go steal his job now? No, he's not going to make it. Or is he going to have to wait until afterward? Also, do I make the requirements? 40 and 30. I definitely do, don't I? 30's like base stats for strength. Yeah. We're good. So you just gotta wait for Ken to lose that job by not fulfilling his quota, and then snag it! And that's gonna be great. And then at next... Oh, that's gonna be so good. Because then I could slowly start stealing wood out of there, and we can start building braces, and those braces we can use for digging. So then the only thing I need to do is earn enough money to buy myself the materials for making pickaxes and shovels and things. Oh, he got back in already! Dang! I hope he didn't make his quota. Wow, that's crazy how quickly he, like, recovered from that beatdown. Did he lose his job? It's still job time? Is it 2-hour job time? Wow, that's crazy. Okay. Yeah, we'll take that. Thank you. I'm gonna go make myself a tool handle. Man, he got beat up right before it. So I'm gonna have to, like, beat him up and tie him up or something. It's really hard to get them to lose their jobs, as far as I can tell. I don't know, y'all give me tips down below on how to make that work, but that's real hard. Right, let's craft that. Thank you. So then I can make a shovel, right? It's that, and duct tape, craft it. Shovel, done. Okay. Then let's do another one and another one. So this is gonna be a real high level shovel. So if we go like this. Oh, no, that's right. It's pickaxes that you do this with. That's fine. So let's put this away. Put all these things away. Okay, it's not bad. All right, job time's over. Exercise time, which I can't really do. So I'm going to once again quit out of the game, y'all, and I will be right back. All right, let's try our fitness. Cool, it's working now. So just reloading the match seems to work out well enough to fix the thing. So it's not that big of a bug, but it's certainly irritating, I can tell you that. All right, let's get our fitness on. Like to get a little bit faster. Oh, missed that one. It's interesting how that works. You, if you match the timings properly, you start to earn points quicker. So if you're really good at it, you can build it back up much faster. I do like that the shower is like steps away from here. You can get real fit real fast with all of the different things. Okay, cute. This is such an interesting different mini game. This one you hit it this way, whereas like when you're doing the workout one, the weightlifting one in the regular center perks place, it works very differently. How's it? Oh, now it's free time. Okay. So, the only thing I can think of is like, which one's Cinnamon Toast Ken's room? It's not this one, right? Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna help them out a bit. You know what I mean? But I would also like to try and beat up Ken and bind him and leave him in their room. See if that works out for us. You know what I mean? Did we get all the spots? There we go. This one? No, that's it. Three. Mine took four and theirs took three. All right, that's fine. Whatever. So let's hold on this extra one for sure. Now, gonna have to think of a good time to do it because we got maybe an hour. Where's Ken at? There's Colonel Custard, Cinnamon Toast Ken. He's right in there. He's working out. Grab this, grab this. I'm not going to be able to walk through there with this contraband, so I just have to hope he comes through in a way that I can, or soonish, and then I can take him out. Come on, Ken. Let's go. Punch you through here. Come on, Ken. Oh, Ken. All right. I really want this to work. I really want that job. Because like I said, if I can earn a bunch of, get a bunch of braces, then that's going to help us out tremendously for digging, which we're going to hopefully be able to start soon. I got my shovel now, but I'd like to build them up to higher quality. I just need more sheets of metal. It's not so bad. What quest we got going? Wet Bandit, yes, yet again. It's around lunchtime. Come on. Oh, gosh. Oh. Got him. Nope, pick him up, pick him up. Pick him up, dude. Got him, got him, got him. Where's their room? Okay, so now, can I use this on him? I can. No, no, leave him! You suck! Ah!